pottery for quite a few years. Lately I've been doing some new pieces, and this year my first glaze firing. So I'm gonna show you guys what I've got going on here. So this is the, just opened the kiln, first glaze firing of this year. So I'm gonna take the pieces out and look at them. I haven't seen them before. So this is a butter bell and a plate. So I'm pretty happy with that. The color turned out real nice.
That is really cool.
And I'm going to set that on the table over here and accumulate some stuff over here. This stuff pretty much already has a home, but I've got more. I don't know if you saw the shelf over here with all the more stuff I got. So here's another plate for a butter bell. I've got another butter bell in here. Here's a bowl. These are floating blue is the glaze. I get it from Tacoma Arts Center. This is cola green. This is a noodle bowl I made for a person who wants me to make noodle bowls. And that's a cola green glaze. And this is was a screw up. It was supposed to be a noodle bowl, but it ended up getting screwed up, so I cut it off and just used it for an experiment. This I dipped in floating blue, and then I dipped it in cola green. And it came out looking pretty interesting. So far, everything on the top shelf looks like nothing broken, nothing screwed up. I'll have to look at them real closely to see if they have any errors in them. But so that's the first shelf. Now I'm gonna take off a couple of shelves here. I guess I better put on some gloves. We're still at 110 degrees. Get my shelf out and show the next pottery down here. Let me get this. Wow, looks like they're turning out. So, hopefully they're not too hot. So this is another butter bell.
You got gloves?
They're not that hot. Okay. I can handle them for a few minutes. So this is another butter bell. So I've got a plate that I took out from the top shelf. It looks like this one turned out too. This is the first time I've made this style. And then this is a noodle bowl. Floating blue.
It's shiny.
Oh, look how deep, darker that one is.
Yeah.
On the inside. Interesting.
That is cool.
Happy? Another floating blue noodle bowl. These look exceptional. I did some chattering design on these. On a few of them, not all of them. It's another cola green. And again, these are what we're calling noodle bowls because the lady, there's some chattering design on that one. The lady who ordered these, we use them for noodle bowls. Wow, looks like I'm doing okay here. It's the first firing of this year, so. Or this fall, anyway. So there's another cola green noodle bowl. And this was kind of an experiment. Wow, that is hot. This was a, just a knockoff quick thing for a pencil holder. But I also dipped it in floating blue, and then I dipped it in cola green. It had a bit of a design on the surface. So it's just for holding pencils or brushes or something like that. And then let's see what else. Now I got one more level of shelf to go down. I gotta take out some kiln furniture here. Wow, a lot of blue down there.
Holy, that is cool.
So these are what I call a handle bowl. It looks like a giant mug. I did a chattering design on it, and it has floating blue glaze on it. Call those a handle bowl. I've got some in blue, and I've got some in cola green here. So I'm pretty pleased with that. Looks good. The handles look like they worked out real well, too. So far, I'm not seeing any major flaws in anything, but I'll have to look at them a lot closer here before I hand them over to their respective buyer. A couple more noodle bowls in floating blue.
Very cool.
And it looks like they worked out too. So that's, I think I have 20 pieces here. So that's the glaze firing. I wanted to, for the first time, get a video of me emptying my glaze kiln and share it with who's ever interested. Again, I'm in Rudy Nelson. I'm in Olympia, Washington.